Yeah. Hey, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is David.
We haven't spoken just yet. You ready?
Yes.
Good. So we're going to have four parts, and the first one is vocabulary. Here you can see different pictures, and you need to tell me what's that, okay?
Yes.
And speak louder, all right?
Yes.
Good. What's that?
Give my bed.
Yeah.
Give my bed a bath.
Yeah.
Take care of my bed.
Yeah.
Carry. Protect. Pick up.
Yeah.
Ferry.
Yeah. What's this?
Ferry.
Can you spell?
I-E-R-O-E-L-A-N-E.
Yes. What's this?
A sailboat.
Yeah.
A helicopter.
Yeah, okay, okay. And now you're going to see the definitions, and you need to guess which place is it. Number one, you can see a police officer in here.
Police station.
Can you spell?
P-O-L-I-C-E.
Station. Station, yes.
T-I-
You can get medicines and beauty products here.
Chemists.
You can catch the train in this place. Yeah. You can eat food, drink coffee with your family or friends. You can sign or receive letters here. Yes. You go to this place when you get sick. You can see a doctor there.
Hospital.
Yeah. Okay. Look, I'm here. How can I get to the museum?
Go straight on the police street. Turn left in the summer street. Turn right on the spring street. A museum is next to a shopping center.
Yeah, good. Nice. In the next one, you see two pictures. Can you find differences between them?
In picture one, a boy is wearing a red t-shirt.
Oh, sweater.
Sweater. In picture two, the boy is wearing a green sweater.
Yeah.
In picture one, a cat is black. But in picture two, a cat is yellow. In picture one, the camera is on the table. But in picture two, the camera is under the table.
Yep. Two.
In picture one, picture is playing.
Poster. Okay, wait. So in picture one, the man on the poster is playing.
Playing football.
Okay, what in picture two? Listening to what?
Listening to the music.
Yeah, okay, good. Your presentation. Talk about your favorite transport and tell me why.
My favorite transport is a ship.
Okay.
It's very big. It's hand dog. Thank you.
or fast?
It's fast.
It's fast? Okay, the ship is slow, yes. Is it comfortable? Is it comfortable? Comfortable. Can you sit nicely there? Or you just sit like this? Mm-hmm. Yes, it's comfortable. Okay, is it cheap or expensive? Cheap. Cheap, it needs a little bit of money. Expensive, a lot of money.
Expensive,
okay. And how many people can fit in there?
Many people.
Many people. Yes. Tom, please, where can you go by ship?
I go by ship.
I can go to. Can you go to Australia by ship? No.
Stadium?
My ship? Okay, that's enough. Thank you.